Here's Eichel cutting into the circle, takes it in around the net, and brings it back out top. 10 seconds. Eichel walks into the circle, turns it up, and it scores! His ninth overtime goal of his career and his first as a member of the Golden Knights.
Well, just that this goal explains his ability to be that game changer. Play in the zone, hangs on, and a great drive right to the front. Here he is, rolls out high up top, gets a little separation, protects it. Long reach, takes it to the net, and what a goal by Eichel to end it in overtime with his fourth of the year.
It came with just 6 seconds left on the only shot in overtime for the Golden Knights.